payola. knows what it's like to be me, be me. No pee, just living life as a teen, a teen. Go downstairs, switching on the TV, TV. Got a tin of beans, got rips in jeans, that's me, that's me. Shout out to my man, I just stand with the good grades. I've known him since school day, sparky carpet, yeah, he got two trades. Works in a bar on Tuesdays, spud with a frown, I'm can't trust, I guess it's a new wave. Graph on the wall, you should see how the dude sprays. T-shirt dirty with food stains. I like the moon glaze, made money off beats like Blueface. I'm mint, no toothpaste, hear my voice, turn up the tunes, mate. Don't wanna be too late, last night I lost my new chain. Kick their fence, they need a new gate. Put a double knot in my shoelace. No one knows what it's like to be me, be me. No pee, just living life as a teen, a teen. Switching on the TV, TV. Jeans, got rips in jeans, that's me, that's me. Why? Cause my pee's hard, don't go spend your advance on Gymshark. Spent all my pee's I'm held for my left arm. One pub quiz, got a free car. Got chapstick, no lip balm. Got a new bike, no kickstart. Old lady in the shop, call me sweetheart. I'm never that guy, fifth gear, riding around in a drop top. It's more like, how are you, and can I use your personal? Cause my data ran out last week, and I've gotta use my laptop. I'm trying to place a bet on a horse this week, in a suit at Ascot. No one knows what it's like to be me, be me. No pee, just living life as a teen, a teen. Go downstairs, switching on the TV, TV. Got a tin of beans, got rips in jeans, that's me, that's me. No one knows what it's like to be me, be me. No pee, just living life as a teen, a teen. Go downstairs, switching on the TV, TV. Got a tin of beans, got rips in jeans, that's me, that's me.
be there. heaven care is required. From view to the 45th level, streets filled with strangers with their own stories. Higher you fly and you go closer to seeing the force. Conquery tango never gets bored. Oh, they don't know me, I don't know them. That's just the way the cookie crumbles. I wonder if we'll ever meet when we're all 6 foot under. I wonder about the people who've had stories just built over. I guess that's how it goes now that everything's polluted. Even my brain sometimes. Some days it's rose tinted, but I think here it's required. Ugh.
Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone, and sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Well, great read there to intercept. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Hernandez. Slipshod passing. And threading it forward. Superb stop. Zambrotta. And it's with Petr Cech. Well, we're rightly focusing on Bernardo Silva, who can be a formidable presence in midfield. What kind of qualities do you think he'll bring to this game, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player.
Oh, Stuart, opportunity here. Really important tackle. Teo Hernandez. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Might take the lead. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. Are back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. There's a slide rule pass. Surely. Well, chance wasted.
Well, through on goal, you have to show more sense here. He's just put his head down and whacked it. Not good enough.
Ferreira. They've won back possession. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Jude Bellingham. And given away. Eric Bailly. Leao. Back to Mbappe. Can he finish? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Remy Cabella. Now, this could be productive. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammate. Being egged on by the crowd. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Who can he pick out? Still not clear. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. So back underway. They've leveled it at 1-1 here. Intercepting it intelligently. Leao must take the lead here. Oh, tremendous block. A really intense pressure applied. How about the cross? Zambrotta. Jude Bellingham. Leao. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Vitor Ferreira. Read it well. Teo Hernandez. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Mbappe. And the cross goes in. And struggling to get the shot off. And an astute piece of defending. And showing fine vision. To jump in front. It's gone in. And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Leao, big chance to get them on terms. Oh, surely. In it goes to square the game. What a contest this is turning out to be. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something. Chance to finish. And a goal this is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. And the ball is moving again. 3-2. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time. So back underway here into the second half. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Rafael Leao. The press was on and it worked. Was it the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? If so, he's off. Oh, off the line. High-class defending right on the goal line. Bailly. The supporters want to see him have a go. An alert piece of defending. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Perfect tackle. Mbappe. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. It might be. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Well, that is how to play advantage. Well, no advantage in the end, and she'll pull it back for the free kick. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Might really be able to trouble them here. Mbappe! And a goal! The equaliser! They simply refuse to be beaten. Down to 10 men, but right back in this game.
Well, this is such a good watch. Both teams have played their part in a great game with plenty of good forward play. I'm sure we'll see more goals before the end.
And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. A A very timely interception. Cabela. Ferreira. Zinchenko. Oh, that's magnificent goalkeeping. But now it grinds to a halt because the flag has been raised. And room now out on the wing. Opportunity to take the lead. And begging to be put away. And a goal! Down to 10, but... Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for... football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live action. It's there for him. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Rafael Leao. Here's Mbappe. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Possession given away. And foul it is then. Options in the middle. Now Zambrotta. Opportunity! What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. Dangerous looking through ball. Mbappe. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Well, he needs to be careful here. Jordi Alba. Jamal Musiala. It's Kimpembe now. Nkunku. Intercepting it intelligently. Bellingham. Gianluca Zambrotta. Ginola. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Nkunku. Now with Zambrotta. Can he find the angle? And a goal! There he is! At the double! They just can't subdue him! 2-0 here, and the ball is moving again. Leao. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. And it goes down as a missed opportunity from there. Ginola. Onto Kaká. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot. Zambrotta, Saint-Maximin, Leao, a chance to eat into their lead, couldn't grab hold of it. Well read to win possession back.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
Oh, it's developing nicely for them here. And it goes! Well, Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And here is the starting 11 for the Old Boys. Marc-André Ter Stegen in goal. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And there it is, the opening goal, the ideal way to start. And back underway, 1-0 it is. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Rudiger, Rafinha, can he play it in? Corner kick forthcoming. Not quite what they were working on in training this week. Mbappe. Diaby, high quality defending. Kevin De Bruyne. Now Jordi Alba. Rafinha. Another perfect position to read it. De Bruyne. Here's Rafinha. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. And he's in. The goal scored by Kylian Mbappe. Well, as a defender, you can do as much homework as you like. Sometimes you just can't stop your man. So back underway following the equaliser. Hernandez. On the ball, Rafael Leao. Perfect challenge. Dias. Jordi Alba. On the ball, Ruben Dias. Losing possession a bit easily. Zambrotta. Jordi Alba. On the ball, Ruben Dias. And he's through here. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Well, 2-1 it is here. De Bruyne at the ready. Well, nothing comes of it. They're really pressing their opponents. Moussa Diaby. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Gianluca Zambrotta. Couldn't keep the ball. De Bruyne. Rudiger. And couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, the stats show us that the hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Now Zambrotta. Now just the tackle that was needed. Diaby. Well, very close to half-time now, and it's a narrow lead for the home side. Stuart, how would you assess what you've seen?
Well, it's been a good watch so far. Both sides have tried to play on the front foot, but they do look more threatening in the attacking areas. And in my view, they deserve to be in front.
Surely the equaliser. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Let's see about the delivery. Can they put it away? The high press was on, and the chance is on. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Leao. And on to Bellingham. This is Chris Smalling. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. But they dealt with the threat posed. And Bellingham. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. And using his body to good effect. Mbappe. Well, the supporters think it's on. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. Well, the ball is rolling again, and the old boys trailing after the first 45. Can they mount a response here in the second? Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Smalling. Jonathan Klose. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Diaby. Well, he has the measure of his man. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Mbappe. Mbappe! And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day. It's superb scoring for him. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Sergio Busquets. Gianluca Zambrotta. What can the old boys do from this position? Good looking move this. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. Rüdiger. On to De Bruyne. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. There's a slide rule pass. Credit to them for winning back possession.
Well, the old boys are certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession here, but they've shown a real lack of invention today. One or two of their more talented players need to step up now to get them back into this game.
And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Sergio Busquets. Rudiger. Now this could really lift spirits. A goal! Just what they needed. Still plenty of life in this match. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Kimpembe. Close. It's Kimpembe now. Well, potential danger. Well, just couldn't play that decisive ball. Koundé. Now well, Molina. Now Busquets. This could be the equaliser. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Well, that is how to play advantage. Can they hit on the break? Takes the shot. What a save. Who can they pick out? And he made the catch under pressure. Sergio Busquets. Had a chance to whip it in here. Busquets. Big chance to get them on terms. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Showing a real desire to win it back. Rudiger. Well, the keeper had a lot of... Ground to cover. Splendid save. Corner then for the old boys as they look to get back into this game. And over it comes. Well, misfiring without any shadow of a doubt. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Has the strength to hang on to it. And a throw in it's going to be. A move of promise on the flank. Must be. And a goal! They've increased their lead and they don't want to be throwing it away from here. So the current scoreline, 4-2. We're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Kevin De Bruyne. Not high quality defending. Oh, in with a chance! Over the touchline for a throw in. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And he takes it away. Sergio Busquets. Well read to ease the pressure. Promising looking ball. He just needs to keep a cool head. Oh, tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. So a throw in here. Leal. And on to Bellingham. and on to Zambrotta. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on, and a goal kick given. Molina. Saint-Maximin has it. Busquets. Can he get one back? He can! And who's to say there's not enough time for them to level matters? It would be quite the story. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Yes, Derek, there wasn't much in it, to be honest.
By the end of the summer, she was a lover. I saw her ex and he's dressing like me. Hair kinda messy like me. Nobody gets it like me. We made it to winter, the dinner. Standing on seats cause they playing our song. The waiter's always taking too long. Or maybe we're just staying too long. Thank you.
went to a party and we're hiding upstairs. Your lady's telling you it ain't fair. You threw your phone, started tying your hair. She moved like Madonna. Who is she wearing? I put her and I tell her she's mine. Mine. Wrote her name all over my spine. She don't pay rent, but she stay in my mind. I'm stuck with you forever. So far, so misunderstood, crush. Every day away since I met you. Been daydreaming. Every day away since I met you.
Each night.
Been daydreaming.
Over and over, 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 over,
1970. Nací un día de junio del año 77, planeta Mercurio y el año de la serpiente. Signo patente tatuado y en mi frente que en el vientre de mi madre marcaba el paso siguiente. Nacer llorar sin anestesia en la camilla, mi padre solo dijo es Ana María. Sí sería el primer llanto que me probaría, que mandó las heridas y dándome la batería. Solía ser entonces como un libro abierto, pero leí la letra pequeña del texto. Como un arquitecto construyendo cada efecto, correcto, incorrecto, se aprende todo al respecto. Saber que algunas personas quieren el daño, subir peldaño toma tiempo, toma año. Con mi peluche mirando lo cotidiano, dibujos transformaban el invierno en gran verano. Papá me regaló bajo mi insistencia un juego que trataba de compartir la existencia. Pero en el patio hicieron la competencia, fue cuando sentí mi primera impotencia. 1970 y 1970 y 1970. 1977, no me diga no, que no lo presiento. Todo lo que cambia lo hará diferente en el año que nació la serpiente. 1977, no me diga no, que no lo presiento. Todo lo que cambia lo hará diferente en el año que nació la serpiente. Adolescencia fue una etapa bizarra, el cuerpo es batería y la cabeza guitarra. La orquesta narra una tonada quebrada para la mirada de una niña que solo talla espada. Hormona disparada, sobrepobladas, información que cambian temporadas, caminas encrucijada. Cada cual en su morada preparaba la carnada, la sagrada diablada de mirada. Mi fila la verdad nunca buscó su silla, mi búsqueda fue mero proceso de pura pila. Pupila de poeta que marcó nuestra saliva, en la cordillera que miraba la salida. La parada militar de paso monótono, colores policromo, los uniformes de poco tono. De tono mi cuestionamiento, la voz hizo no, no, mi primera rima que sonó y me enroló. Mi búsqueda no fue para mi cosa de escenario, fue algo necesario y que marcaba ya mi fallo. Así que tú hablas más de lo necesario, fue cuando entendí que todos quieren ser corsario. 1970 y 1970 y 1970. 1977, no me diga no, que no lo presiento. Todo lo que cambia lo hará diferente en el año que nació la serpiente. 1977, no me diga no, que no lo presiento. Todo lo que cambia lo hará diferente en el año que nació la serpiente.
It's all alright, it's all alright.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson, and we've got action from the Division Rivals League coming right up. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I've played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
So the initial 11 for the home side. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Richarlison plays with Phil Foden in central midfield. And up front, Heung-Min Son is the lead striker today.
Oh, can he finish it, Derek?
Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out any sign of danger. Son. Foden. Well read to put an end to that attack. Well, we're focusing on a player who just seems to get better and better and better, Heung-Min Son. Stuart, what sort of performance might he produce?
Well, the best players... play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas, in and around the box. His creativity is excellent. Playing little one-twos, balls round the corner, linking up with other teammates, just to have that little bit of penetration. He's going to be key to breaking down this defence.
Kimpembe. Jonathan Klose. Zambrotta. Did well to win the ball back. Van Persie, the delivery, nearly had it on the target.
Well, it's a good ball in, begging for someone to get on the end of it. Just unable to control the header in the end.
Mbappe. Leao. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper. De Bruyne. And winning it back. Marcos Llorente. Moving into the advanced position. Foden. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. Playing it in. It might still be problematic. Son. Determined defending. Oh, did so well to deny him. Foden. Son with the pass, but not what he had in mind. And they do like to press whenever they can. Well, keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Just not looking confident in possession. Diaby. De Bruyne. On the ball, Richarlison. Now, options are plenty. De Bruyne. On a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Well, sometimes advantage just doesn't work out. And the referee has awarded a free kick now. De Bruyne. Firing it in. And throwing himself at the ball. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Van Persie. A goal! 1-0! A fully deserved advantage based on what we've seen. So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Son. Ruben Dias. Phil Foden now. Can they hit on the break? Richarlison. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Just can't get it past him. Rafael Leao. Position. Oh, a tremendous block. Can someone get on the end of this? It was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, not great from the keeper. De Bruyne. What a shocking pass, really. We can get more details on that injury situation. He's in here. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. Richarlison. And a tidy ball. Van Persie. On to Diaby. And they know they need to stop him. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Oh, a great chance it was. Goalkeeper has it. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Chances on. Surely. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Jordi Alba. Now with Van Persie. Kevin De Bruyne. Foden. And continues his run. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Mbappe. And on to Van Persie. De Bruyne. Van Persie. Oh, a fine block. And a creative look about this. Simple catch, really. Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. He's in with a chance, and the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
And over comes the corner.
This has been a top-class display today. Just look how many chances they've created. And if they want to, they could score a hatful of goals here.
Yes, the chances just keep on coming. No stopping them, apparently. Son. Richarlison. Richarlison! A goal!
And just don't give up. Oh, there's nothing more than that.
True safe, I've never realized that the Capri Sun energy, where's the grind up on in your area? Let's start it again. Boom, boom, tackers when you can't find the one love. But everybody wants to send up for my love. Sticky sweet, I'm on the beat like a killer. A killer. Stop.
for the evening.
Don't feel like I could be with a girl and she can't dance.
Let's start it again.
Être seul c'est difficile, et là ça fait des années. Et de juger c'est facile, surtout quand on n'y a pas goûté. Le plus dur, bah c'était la première fois. Puis le plus dur, c'est de savoir quand sera la dernière fois. C'est vrai, je suis pas contre un peu de tendresse de temps en temps. Et puis cette fois-ci, bah je pourrais le faire en l'insultant. Oui, tout est négociable dans la vie, moyenne en paiement. En plus, je suis sûrement. Pas parfait, c'est un héros. Et ce sera toujours fièrement que j'en parlerai. Que j'en parlerai. Je suis un. Comme ils disent, après tout ce qu'elle a fait pour eux, pardonne leurs bêtises. Oh chère mère, ils te déshumanisent. C'est plus facile, les mêmes deux. Et tout le monde ferme les yeux. Pourquoi tout le monde me déteste? Alors que c'est moi qui les nourris. Leur vie serait bien plus modeste. Sans moi, elle serait pourrie. Le lit et la sécurité ont un prix, madame. Ben oui, dans la vie, tout se paye. On ne te l'avait donc jamais appris. On m'accuse de faire de la... d'être humain. Mais 50, 40, 30 ou 20%, c'est déjà bien. Faudrait pas qu'elles se prennent un peu trop pour des mannequins. Mesdames, ou devrais-je dire... C'est un héros. Et ce sera toujours fièrement que j'en parlerai. Que j'en parlerai. Je suis un. Comme ils disent, après tout ce qu'elle a fait pour eux, pardonne leurs bêtises. Oh chère mère, ils te déshumanisent. C'est plus facile, les mêmes deux. Et tout le monde ferme les yeux. Je sais que c'est ton boulot. Faut bien que je fasse le mien, non? Entre le tien et le mien, la différence c'est que moi je paye des impôts. Allez circuler madame, reprends tes papiers, ce qui te reste de dignité. Aux femmes, trouve-toi un vrai métier. Mais laissez donc ma maman, oui je sais. C'est vrai qu'elle n'est pas parfaite, c'est un héros. Et ce sera toujours fièrement que j'en parlerai. Que j'en parlerai. Tu as comme il dit. Après tout ce qu'elle a fait pour eux, pardonne leurs bêtises. Oh chère mère, ils te déshumanisent. C'est plus facile, les mêmes deux. Et tout le monde ferme les yeux.
Take it all and make this serpiente cobra bailando pa' ti. Got a control, much of just a voodoo. Just a voodoo.
Just a voodoo, just a voodoo, just a voodoo. Got a control, just a voodoo. fall straight into your arms. I cocoon, it's been on end all morning, and the sun's up at my head. And immediately I grab you, you go all red, like the first time. I love it when you do that. Gotta love it when you do that.
Staring at you, thinking, whoa, that's just too tough. It's getting hot, you hear the riot outside. Meanwhile, you're trying to bide your time. Can't even look in the mirror, the guilt is weighing you down. And part of you already knows what you'll find. But that's alright, I promise you'll be okay. Cause soon you'll find that I'm not here to stay.
When we're up. For bed. Can't keep this pillow off my head. These sheets got a grip on me, a dire situation. So my dreams wake me up instead. Hi, I'm the voice inside your conscience. Bye, I don't got time for your nonsense. Why can't a smile be right side up? Lie, I called all your demons, they won't fight us. And that's alright. I promise you'll be okay. Cause soon you'll find that I'm not here to stay. When we're apart,
something lit a fire in my soul. Voyage upon voyage. I got something that's gonna take me somewhere. Take me up into the stratosphere. This is goodbye until we meet again. Again. I could tell you I'm sorry, but you know I won't mean it when you have me say. Feeling like I'm too charged. Come in a jeep and them can't stop it. Some say them a playboy, a playboy.
Rastafari stands alone. Them suit not fit me to win election. Them trick me, then them don't do nothing at all. Come on, let's face it, I get our education's basic, and most of the youth them waste it. And when them waste it, that's when them take the replace it. Then them don't stand a chance at all. And that's why enough little youth have up some fun with the extra.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from foot rivals. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and chance to finish!
Nicely for starters, first goal of the game. And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Well timed tackle. We're getting the ball forward. Bamba. Great opportunity! He had to react, and did. Chance here. And up for grabs off the keeper. Oh, chance taken! There is opportunism for you, but a disappointed goalkeeper. So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Toni Kroos. Useful looking ball. Defended well. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Leao. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Ferreira. Well, that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Well read to win possession back. Teammates available. Mbappe. Superbly read and executed. Bamba. This is Kroos. Bamba. Possession changing hands. Oh, oh. Oh, great piece of individual skill.
He's lost it.
Sweet looking move from Lyons. Medina. Becker. Course. Real chance. Missing the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
Theo Hernandez. Close. Theo Hernandez now. Just the challenge that was required. This looks threatening. Big opportunity. Still a chance. And they can't quite take advantage in the end. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Lovely ball over the top. Can they forge ahead? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And still looking for space. He'll be delighted to have won the ball having made that difficult challenge.
Well, there we have it. The Lions have controlled more of the ball in the last 15 minutes. And they're playing really well and creating chances. It's surely only a matter of time before they take the lead here.
Now can they win back possession and carve out another chance for themselves? Rüdiger. Crossing possibilities. Depay. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Theo Hernandez. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Jordi Alba. A really sumptuous ball. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations. And as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Toni Kroos. On the ball, Rüdiger. Very quick thinking there. Mbappe. Mbappe. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Mbappe. This could square the game. And that. Exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Oh, that's a really good run. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammate. Beautifully disguised ball, and it all counts for naught. Attending to his defensive chores. Kimpembe. This is Kroos. And the Lions in a dangerous position, potentially. Well, far from the ideal pass. Bamba. And players waiting in the centre. Rudiger. And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card. I think the referee is right here.
Now, to restore their lead here. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. Well, back underway, and a glut of goals here. 3-2. Could pose problems for the defenders. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? So the current scoreline, 4-2. Mbappe? Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay.
Well, the Lions have certainly seen more.